Allah changed that covenant from the people, from Bani Israel to the Nasara, right? To the Christians. And from the Christians, they were not able to hold on to the book because they were persecuted as well, right? So even the Bible itself is the remnants. We only have remnants of it, but most of it is gone. When the Prophet ﷺ, he was an Arab, and he went to Medina where the Yahud were, and they also rejected him solely because he was an Arab. Now, the idea is that a man from Pakistan that Allah has chosen has come with dreams from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Muslims, we want an Arab Mahdi. We want somebody who's Arab, who's going to lead Islam. But we would not accept any other African, Pakistani, we won't accept Indian, Afghanistan, and Turks. Why would we not accept them? The reason is they won't believe him because they look at the messenger and they ignore the message. And that's exactly what the people of Arabistan did.